I'll show you how to write. I'll show you how to code a robot. Maybe we can read or do some art. Maybe. I think we will create. We will use our minds in many ways. Making friends and smiling through the days. Maybe. Discovery's cold and empty. Let's get back and fill these seats. I can't see clearly when you're gone. Oh, oh, I said, ooh, your love's second grade. Oh, I can't sleep until I teach you stuff. I said, ooh, your love's second grade. Oh, in our classroom, we'll have so much fun. Now try to get that song out of your head. Hey, second graders, it's me, Mrs. Reistad, your second grade teacher, my favorite shirt, second grade. A little bit about me. This is my 13th year of teaching. I have 5 kids at home. Jairus, he's 9, Lucy is 6, Blaze is 3, and then I have 1-year-old twins named Sophie and Emma. I love ice cream, pizza, tacos, sports, being outside, and telling stories. Something I don't like is coffee. I have one teacher that does not like coffee. A little bit about our classroom. We're spread out a little bit. I'm gonna show you around. I'm just gonna turn my camera around. See, we can sit along the counter space there. Our desks are kind of far apart. Even though we're far apart, doesn't mean we can't learn, right? I wanted to let you know that this year, all second graders will have an iPad that you get to take home every single day. But you have to be responsible and bring it back every single day because we have to use it at school. One assignment I have for you is that I love music, as you can tell. I was playing music for you. And if you would, bring me a song that is one of your faves that is appropriate for school, and I like to make a playlist so that we can listen to it during class times. Also, you will be bringing your materials the first day of school. If you would please bring any type of markers, pencils, crayons, scissors, and your folders and notebooks on the first day, that would be great. The next day, days you could bring your hand sanitizer, your Kleenexes, and your wipes. I know those take up a lot of space in your backpacks, and I do not expect you to bring them all on the first day. But please bring your folders, notebooks, like crayons and markers and pencils, those things, on the first day so we have them so we can do some projects together, okay? Last thing is that even though I might look like this sometimes, but I might have a shield on, or I might have my mask on and look like this. Realize that we're all going to be here together learning, and every day is going to be an adventure with you, whether I have this on or not. So we're gonna learn great things, we're gonna have a lot of fun, we're gonna make a lot of memories because every day is an adventure. So I can't wait to see you on the first day. And enjoy your last few days of summer. See you soon.